Israel is preparing for a ground offensive in Gaza. Hamas has a network of tunnels in Gaza that could complicate the Israeli offensive. Gaza's hospitals are overwhelmed with wounded civilians. The United Nations is calling for an end to the violence. The conflict could have a significant impact on the Israeli and Palestinian elections.